Hello everyone, welcome to the Blanca Legacy. I'm doing this because Maximilian refuses to do it, so you know what, I'm gonna do him a solid, I'm gonna do it for him, and then eventually later down the road when he does the Sagat Legacy, I'm gonna do it with him, because why the hell not? Anyway, the games I'm gonna be playing are going to be Street Fighter 2 World Warrior, I'm playing that right now, Street Fighter 2 Hyper Fighting, Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo, Street Fighter The Movie The Game, which shall be pretty interesting, Street Fighter Alpha 3, Street Fighter EX 2, CVS 1 and 2, Street Fighter EX 3, Ultra Street Fighter 4, and Street Fighter Cross Tekken. So, that's a nice powerful list of games right there. Not as much as Sakura and Sagat, probably, but what are you gonna do? Anyway, let us play World Warrior. Anyway, let's go play this gosh dang game. So you got 8 characters, you got these people, but I think we're gonna choose that green guy who looks like his head's on fire. But there you go. Blanca! Let's go. We're facing Dawson first. Alright, that's good. So I've been doing a bit of practicing, because god damn it, I should have done a bit of practicing. Shit, can we get the combo? I hit kick instead of punch. Shit. Oh my god, Dawson, are you fucking... Are you serious? Ah! Get out of here, Dawson. Get out. There we go. Amazing. Can we get it again? He grabbed me halfway through. Fuck you, Dawson. Yoga! Yoga what, Dawson? Yoga what? Bonk is so weird, but I love it. Seeing you in action is a joke. Alright, here we go. China! Alright. Versus Chun-Li. Fight! Oh, I hit kick again. God damn it. I keep hitting the wrong buttons. Perfect! Yeah, perfect. There you go. I must be Ono's best friend right now. No! Oh, she's not dead. It's fine. Couldn't get the double perfect, but whatever. I don't care. There you go. Amazeballs. Seeing you in action is a joke. Alright, there you go. Here is this art. Zangief. Looking a bit angry right there, but it's all good in the hood. Oh my god. There you go. Oh my god. Get out of here, Zangief. Get out of here. There you go. By the way, look at the orange things on his on Blanca's feet. They're very important. Oh my god! What the fuck? Damn it. The AI doesn't fall for lightning. Alright, whatever. It's fine. I'll talk him out. Oh, you just bounces around like a dummy. Seeing you in action is a joke. Alright, bonus stage. I'm about to fuck up this car. Stop it, Blanca! Get all those delicious points. UXA! There's Ken. There you go. Versus Ken! Oh my god, Ken. What the fuck? I'm glad I can spend this moment with you. Okay, there we go. At least I beat Ken. There we go. Run! There we go. Okay. Motherfucking game. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, Ken, get your creepy ass face out of here. Don't uppercut me, please. Or you can do that. Oh my god, he keeps jumping over me, which doesn't let me grab. I'm not allowed to charge because of... Oh my fucking god. All I can do to him are normals. Meanwhile, he gets, like, all of his damn specials. That's unfair to you? Oh, god damn it! He was controlling the whole stage. He was controlling the entire stage. Tell me if you dare, I will crush you. I don't even care anymore. Come at me, Ken. Come at me, bro. God damn it. Oh, God. No. What? What the fuck? Get out of here. I don't give a fuck. Run! There you go. Okay, Ken. Fucking blood. Oh my god. Okay, there you go. Standing fierce got him. Standing fierce in this game. I don't understand, but I mean, it works, I guess. Japan versus E Honda. All right. Yeah, they're basically both taking on the same stance. Motherfucker. Whoa. Oh God. So apparently, jumping forward. And two strongs dizzy people? Okay. Basically, a three-hit combo is like an auto-stun. At least I can get grabbed into his bullshit. Yeah, Honda, I would just like you to stop that. I would just like you to stop that, please. And here's the thing, I think all three rolls go across the screen. Like, all of them will make contact with the... Yeah, all of them will make contact. I didn't mean to... What the 100 hand slap? I just went... And then just knocked him out. God damn it, Honda. Yeah, only in ST does Honda make me mad. I were fighting Gwile. Gwile. How appropriate. Oh god, fucking... Really? Oh, fucking bloody hell. Sonic Boom! God damn it, guy, I'll take your S-tier ass out of here. Okay, at least it did some damage. Fuck you, Guile. It's always the Americans that give me the hardest time. Okay. Whoa, how do I avoid that sonic boom? I don't think I should try to answer questions that I can't answer. That came out wrong. What the fuck? Did I just roll into flash kick? Excuse me. Game, excuse me. I just rolled into flash kick. Okay. I get you. Motherfucker! The greatest counter to a monster man. Punching. Sonic Boom! Alright, I thought he was gonna fish for the flash kick. What the? Okay. I understand. Blanc only has one grab. I get you. Literally, you can only do with one grab with one button. What the fuck? Well, that's just great. Are you mad enough to fight with me? I wish I was Guile, but instead I'm getting fucked the hell up. Oh my god. Okay. Get bodied, Guile. Get bodied. It's just that easy. It's not easy being green. Okay. Wow. That was simply a two-hit combo. God! Alright, pretty much every time I go for the jumping forward combo, it results in either him grabbing me getting flash kicked, or me getting hit by some other bullshit. God damn it, fuck! The moment I get him with any kind of combo, he goes full cheat mode. Full fucking cheat mode. Alright, pretty much if I dizzy him ever, headbutt. I have to go with the... Oh, great! Of course that dizzies. Think. Son of a fuck! No! Oh, it actually didn't do that much damage. No! God damn it, Guile! Motherfucker! Flash kicking ass! There you go. I did my original plan. In the end, I actually carried out with my original plan, which it worked out in my favor. Okay. Can I smash some barrels now? Yes, I am allowed to smash some barrels now. Neat. Welcome to the Cheese Dome with Blanca. Perfect. That's the first time I've ever gotten 20 barrels.
Yay!
It's not the last time you kill barrels in this game, though. Not the last time.
You!
Alright. Oh, I think it was Ryu that was being a pump. No, that was Hyper Fighting.
Hadouken!
Oh, fucking bloody hell.
Really?
Crouching shorts killed me. Crouching shorts killed me. sounds like a fucking middle school joke that never went anywhere. Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding me? A fucking strong comes out slower than a goddamn roundhouse. How does a strong punch come out slower than a roundhouse? That's fucking bullshit. That's bullshit. Actual fucking bullshit. Fuck off, Ryu. At least one hit pretty much always lands, unless the computer's goddamn psychic. Oh, sweet bloody fuck. Alright. No, I traded! Fuck! Of course I trade. It's not a Street Fighter game unless the computer always fucking trades with you. Always. Would you like to have some of my fucking appreciation? Let me trade it with you. Oh wait, you're dead now. Fuck. There we go. Oh. And of course that doesn't fucking go anywhere because the fucking bite in this game is horrible. It's fine, I killed him with a roll. Alright, so I'll discuss that story during ST. Oh my god, was he really gonna talk to me right there? Oh, fuck. God! Biting this game is horrifyingly bad! It's horrifyingly bad! You can break out of the thing before it even connects! Jesus Christ! Alright, we got Balrog, Vega, and Sagat. So, let's take out Balrog first. This is Balrog. Have fun. Oh, goddammit. Oh, turn punch doesn't let you go forward, Balrog. No, it doesn't. You motherfucker. You like these rolls? Enjoy them. Get out of here, Balrog, big bitch. These are like quote unquote not boss rages, but oh my god, we fuck. Oh sweet bloody fuck! All right, there. Seeing what action is a joke.
Bing!
Rocky Vega! Have fun! Oh, sweet! Oh, God! Alright, I'm stunned. Oh, what the fuck? I mashed all six buttons! I hate stun in this game. It's so inconsistent. You mash all six buttons and nothing happens, or you tap two buttons and you get out. And then you're in the act of mashing, so then you break out, and then you're pushing buttons, and then you get hit by something else. The fuck? He's done one move throughout both of these matches, and that's been, like, jump fucking... You've been doing jumping forward. Vega has been doing literally what I've been doing. Fuck you, Vega. Handsome fighters never lose battles, except when they lose to fucking this green guy. How cathartic is it that we're killing Vega with Blanca? Yeah, we're gonna do that quite a lot. Son of a motherfucking bitch fuck! Fucking... Vega needs no specials in this game. He just cripples you from the air and that's it. He literally just jumps like a fucking asshole. Fine. Do it again. I dare you. Fucking dare you. I'm just gonna do fucking standing fierces the whole fucking match. Does that sound fair? No? Well, you know what? Fuck you. Well, except when it doesn't come out. you. Okay, fine. Alright, push the button! God damn it! I hate Vega so much. So I'm glad we're playing the English names first, just to establish what country I'm from. So that when we play the other version, which I have to play the Japanese ports of, people can then just get confused. What the fuck? I thought lightning could be useful here, but no, it doesn't, because they always break, because they always go in. They have priority over you the whole match. God damn it, every time I think he's just gonna cling the damn wall, he doesn't. God damn it. How did I get this guy down on my second try last time? Oh my god, every time he's not going for an aerial, he goes for a sweep. It's fucking stupid. 90% of this game, 90% of the games I've had with Vega have just been met him mashing the damn kick button. What the fuck? This is where I'm gonna have to edit. This is why this is gonna be an edited project. This is why I'm gonna edit this fucking shit. You're a bitch, Vega. Give me my perfect. Give me my 50,000 fucking points, you bitch. Give me my 50,000 points. Alright, that should be stunned. Yes! Double perfect! I got a double perfect because the computer gave up. There we go. Give me my 100k points right there. 100 fucking K right there. Plus some. Alright. This stage, it's easy. The Street Fighters are fucking assholes. There you go.
Highland. Round one.
Alright, let's see how cheap Sagat gets. Oh my god. Whoa! What the fuck? What the fuck? All six buttons! Nothing happened! Fuck you, Sagat. No! I did not stizzy him! God damn it! He's as sturdy as a goddamn statue! Jesus Christ! I expected him just to go full tiger mode, but no! He's fucking rushing me down! Like, holy fucking god! Oh! Now he gets stunned! Now he gets fucking stunned! Jesus Christ on a hand basket! Okay, it's fine. Tiger! I pushed the damn button first. There. Okay. Sagat, calm down, Sagat! Calm down, you cheeky bitch. It's fine. All of my losses that I had against, Sagat last time, I lost them to Vega. That's fine, now we're facing Bison. It's all good. Oh! Oh! Cancel those scissor kicks! Now he's just pushing fucking fierce. Oh, I thought he'd get stunned from it. There we go! Get out of here, Bison! Here we go. Alright, let's go. Oh! righteous. No. Oh my fuck. We did it. First try. Get out of here, Bison.
Stupid jerk.
Jimmy? Are you my long-lost son? Jimmy?
Who are you? Why would I be your son? My name's Blanca.
My son was lost in an airplane crash over Brazil when he was only a little boy.
Amazing writing.
Wait! That anklet! I gave that to you on your birthday!
Mommy!
Jimmy!
Mommy!
Game over. Oh, what an ending.